invasion successful. Eluded.
There's the folks who answered the distress call. Cerberus Cruiser. At least a dozen fighters on blockade duty. Too many for us in a straight-up fight. They must want this place bad.
Receiving incoming transmission. Let's hear it.
SSV Normandy, this is Kaylee Sanders, director of Grissom Academy. We need immediate assistance. Cerberus is attacking the facility. They're after my students.
This is Commander Shepard. We're blocked on a direct approach.
I know. They've taken control of our docking base.
Any alternatives?
There's an auxiliary cargo port I could probably open.
All right, we'll come in by shuttle and get your students out of there. Joker, can you give me a diversion?
Oh boy, can I?
Come and get me!
Keep the shuttle in position. We'll be back.
Commander, I'm locked in a server room around the corner. Cerberus troops are trying to get in.
Get ready. I'm almost out the door. Objective.
Sanders, we're clear. It's me.
Commander, thank you. Admiral Anderson always said you were the best. And with Cerberus coming for my students, I need the best.
How many of you are there?
Fewer than 20. Most were sent home when word of the Reaper invasion spread. But a few volunteered to stay. Some are prototyping tech for the Alliance. Others are biotics. They've been training for military operations. Working together as biotic artillery.
You said something about Admiral Anderson.
Yes, we met, oh God, what's it been? 20 years ago when he was a Spectre candidate. I was there when Saren betrayed him. David saved my life that day. He's a good man.
He was on Earth when the Reapers hit. He stayed behind when I got off world.
I hadn't heard. We've been cut off from most news. He's alive?
Alive and fighting. He's currently leading the resistance movement.
Good. If we get out of here, well, just tell him to stay alive.
A few months knocking over practice dummies can't prepare your students for war.
Agreed, but the Alliance needs every resource it can get. And our students are unique resources. They wanted to help. How could we say no with the entire galaxy falling apart? Hang on. I've been trying to get communications working.
This is Frohberg. There are students trapped in Orion Hall. Cerberus has us boxed in. They're closing fast.
Damn it.
Orion Hall?
Back out the door and down the hallway. I can get the door open.
I'll bring them back here and we'll make a run for the shuttle.
Thank you, Commander. I'll stay put. With luck, I can regain control of some of our systems.
Leads to Orion Hall.
Be more nearby. Play dead until it's safe, then get to Kaylee Sanders at security.
Okay, but my sister Sean is out here somewhere too.
Cerberus can give you the door.
Sean, can you hear me?
How do you know my name?
I saved your brother. He's with Kaylee Sanders at security. Can you get to her?
Yeah. I just need to rest for a minute. Thank you.
Jack?
Shepard?
Would show up.
All right, amp check. Prangley, those fields were weak. Cerberus isn't gonna lie down out of pity like that girl you took to prom. Grab juice and an energy bar. We move in five.
Damn it! How many times did I tell you not to trust Cerberus?
Jack.
Oh, you feel bad? Well, shit. That makes up for giving him the damn collector base.
Jack's personality appears largely unchanged.
Hey, Edie. Nice body. Now you look like a sex bot instead of a sex toy.
Okay. Right now, all I care about is getting my guys out of here.
Your guys?
Yeah.
I guess so.
I can't think of anybody who could care about them more.
Well, I had some free time while you were off playing hero. Alliance Brass knew I helped you. They offered me this. And apparently the students responded well to my teaching style.
The psychotic biotic!
I will destroy you!
Drink your juice, Rodriguez. I couldn't destroy wet tissue paper.
Cortez to extraction team. The Cerberus cruiser's coming back.
How long have we got?
2 minutes tops, Commander. After that, there's no way we'll get past them.
Get out of here and back to the Normandy. We'll find another way off the station.
Roger that. Good luck, ma'am.
Shepard to Sanders. The students are safe, but the shuttle's a no-go.
Understood. I might know another way off the station, but I need station-wide camera access. Can you disable the Cerberus security override? It's routed through Orion Hall, so it should be nearby.
Hey, let me know when we've got a new way off this station.
How are the students handling the war?
How do you think? They're a bunch of teenagers. Until a few months ago, their biggest concern was getting laid.
You don't think they're ready for war?
I don't think they have a choice.
So all this talk about biotic artillery strikes...
It's great in theory. Maybe they'll get it together once they've seen some action.
But...
they'd be better off as support. Put them in the back ranks, helping with barriers and shit. I don't know.
Have you told them that?
No. They need me to believe in them. I did pick up a few things listening to your damn speeches.
Stick close. We'll get you out of here.
Good.
How does camera access get us off this station?
We need to reach the Cerberus shuttles. The cruiser won't auto-target friendly ships, which gives us a fighting chance to escape. Give me back the cameras, and I'll find a path to the shuttles that keeps Cerberus from boxing you in.
Sorry. So, our teacher worked with Commander Shepard.
We'll be ready when you need us, Commander.
I can't believe you and our teacher worked together. With both of you here, maybe we've got a chance.
Sanders, you should have access now.
Got it. The fastest way is through the atrium, but Cerberus has sealed the doors. You'll need to disable the magnetic locks. The override should be directly above the door.
We'll get out of here. I'm going to the beach.
Which beach?
Level and hit those guys from above.
A good strategy that protects the students from direct fire.
Just time your shots and stay safe.
All right, I didn't bust my ass training you so you could die now. Keep low, pick your targets.
Students of Grissom Academy, the station is sealed. The Alliance soldiers cannot save you. All they can do is get you killed. Surrender peacefully and you won't be harmed.
Asshole.
Damn it, they're messaging everyone. Students, switch your Omni tools to privacy mode so they can't track you.
What if they're not lying?
I've seen firsthand what Cerberus does to people they promised not to harm.
What? You see the scars, Rodriguez? Come on, take a good look. Cerberus did this to me when I was half your age. Ugh! Surrender and you're meat on a slab. We're trying to save your asses.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Let's go!
Hell yeah! Yes, Commander.
Kaylee, we're in the atrium. Everyone okay up there?
Rodriguez took one in the arm because she didn't watch her barrier.
Commander, I've reached the Cerberus shuttles without being detected. They know what they're doing, though. You need to hurry.
That's an impressive barrier, Octavia. Our file says you've been working on shield technology.
It's a handheld, multi-core solution based on cyclonic barriers.
Commander Shepard with the Alliance. I'm here to help.
I didn't buy it from the last guy, and I've got no reason to buy it now. This is a multi-core shield prototype based on cyclonic barrier tech. It'll hold off your guns for hours.
Sanders, this is Shepard. I've got some scared students hiding behind a shield prototype.
How do we know it isn't just Cerberus rigging the voice?
You could test for distortion peaks, Isaac, like I did when you faked a voice print to break curfew. And if that's Octavia's shield, remind her that I docked her half a grade because application of non-concurrent forces overloaded the emitters.
Thanks, Sanders. You did a great job keeping yourself safe. The biotic students are up there. Stay close. They'll get you out of here.
Okay. Thanks.
Looks like schematics for amp interfaces. Not as good as what we already have, but still worth a look.
Let's go. It is done.
Kaylee, how's it coming?
Shuttles are unlocked.
Take the controls and get the students aboard.
Wait, where the hell's Rodriguez?
Joker, we flew out on a Cerberus shuttle. Watch your fire.
Right, I've got you on sensors. Should just be a minute.
Thank you, Commander. We'd have never gotten off that station if you hadn't come.
Forget that. We kicked some ass. Next place we dock, you're all getting inked. My treat. What do you guys want? Ascension Project logo? Glowing fist? Maybe a unicorn for Rodriguez?
Screw you, ma'am.
I can't believe we got them out alive. I was going to suggest that they stick to support roles. But perhaps they're ready after all.
Well, they're definitely ready, but the Alliance needs them in a support role.
What? We trained for artillery strikes.
We don't need another artillery unit. We need stronger barriers for our frontline squads.
This is bullshit!
Hey, if that's where they need us, that's where we go. Besides, I'm sure we'll get some shots in.
Commander, we've got a visual on you now. Preparing to dock. Hey, Jack, now that you're military, you gonna wear a uniform, or are you just getting the officer's bars tattooed on?
Screw you, flight lieutenant.
What the hell was that?
Jack promised to watch your language in order to maintain the necessary professionalism we need from our teachers.
Would she have a swear jar or something? Cause I bet if we empty that thing, we can afford another cruiser.
Cover your ears, kids. Hey, Joker.
Shepard, damned if you aren't a sight for sore eyes.
Good to see you too, sir.
Sir? I may have reinstated you, but that doesn't give you permission to go all formal on me.
Then I'm glad you managed to keep your ass alive, Anderson.
That's more like it. Looks like you didn't waste any time getting to work. I can only imagine what would have happened to those kids if they'd fallen into Cerberus' hands.
They're definitely eager to help.
These teams are some of the best humanity has to offer. And we're throwing them into battle. God damn it, I hate this war. Hackett didn't mention in his report...
Kaylee Sanders is safe. She's with the recruits.
Thanks, Shepard. When I heard about the attack, well, I've already lost a lot of friends.
She asked me to tell you to stay alive.
Did she now? Well, thanks, Shepard. That might be the first good news I've heard this week. Anderson out.
Commander, Admiral Hackett's available on VidCon.
Commander, have you retrieved the Primarch for your summit?
Yes, sir. But the Asari are staying on the sidelines.
They'll regret that. The time for unity is now.
The Salarians will be there, though.
You don't sound very optimistic.
We expect the Krogan will be joining us, too.
I see. Well, then you've got your hands full, Commander. Was there something else you needed to discuss?
Has your analysis of the Prothean device turned up anything?
The hour appears to be right. It's a weapon of some sort. A big one. Beyond that, we really can't say, other than it's going to be a hell of a thing to try and build.
Do you think it's risky, building something like this when we don't even know what it does?
To be honest, the thing scares the hell out of me, but the Reapers have forced our hand. 2 centuries ago, scientists faced the same problem in the Second World War. They weren't sure what the atomic bomb might do. Some thought it could even ignite Earth's atmosphere, but they did it anyway.
Nothing more, sir.
Keep me posted. Hack it out.